Okay, guys, we're using Smiley's cameras because of course! Of course!
Of course I dropped ours, but
again, like, who dropped the other one?
Guys, I miss having like a wide frame.
Me too.
But anyways, happy Cheersport week! Guys, I haven't been to Cheersport in
so long.
We don't have a Cheersport
vlog.
We do not have a Cheersport
vlog. Okay, happy first Cheersport vlog.
Like, always it's war.
Like, I don't know what you're wearing.
Outfit check.
It's war. Not a blackout.
Oh!
Hey!
My favorite soldier!
What?
Question of the day is, what time do you think we're getting out of practice today?
6:30 on the dot! I think that we're gonna get kicked out, but not because we're bad.
No.
But because he loves to do that before a
it's
national
It's like tradition.
Event.
It's like a superstition.
7:15 on the dot, mark my words.
Oh!
All right, get out. You're done.
If you didn't know, now you know. It's Cheersport week.
All right, so Adrian's over there yapping, so we're gonna just do our job and start the routine without him.
We are the best.
We are the best.
It's time to get red axe. View.
Down. Don't make it. Back to camera, babe.
Go.
Down. I got you, she's
going.
Why is she taller than me?
It's your first time.
Looking so fine. Stella here. Here, Stella. Hold.
Hey, yelling 20 more days. Hi, guys. Oh my god, I'm so excited for Cheersport. You can't even see me.
Down.
It's Cheersport week!
Our feet are back!
Why are you not checked in?
Guys, like, I don't know any of the words. I'm always too busy, like, locked in the pyramid.
We're gonna do it for dance. Hey! I'm just out here counting wins, bro.
I don't know what I'm doing.
What?
Feel it coming in the air. Hear the screams from everywhere. I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gon' run this town tonight.
Said it, we are. This is Rock Nation. Pledge your allegiance. Get your fatigues on. All black, everything. Black cars, all black, everything. And our girls are black birds, riding with their diligence. I can't more in depth if you boys really real enough. This is La Familia. I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip, I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5, 6, 0, shot zeros, hit up. Back to running circles round, niggas, now we squared up. Hold up.
Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care. So I keep doing my own thing. Walking tall against the rain. Victories within the mile. Almost there, don't give a foul. Only thing that's on my mind is who won.
In a dark Caesar, please follow the leader. So Eric B, we are microphone fiend. It's the return of the God, peace God. It ain't nobody fresher. I'm in Mason, Martin, Marcella on the table screaming. The other side, they jealous. We got a banquet full of bras. They got a table full of fellas. Yeah. And they ain't spending no cake. They should throw their hand in, cause they ain't got no space. Yeah. My whole team got dough, so my bank account is looking like millionaires, bro.
Yeah. Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care. So I keep doing my own thing. Walking tall against the rain. Victories within the mile. Almost there, don't give up now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gon' run this town tonight. Hey, 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 hey.
What did we get?
Okay, we got a bow.
Yeah. Wait, okay, say love.
Hello.
Okay, we got this cute white.
Not after 3 years.
4 years, thank you.
This is cute. Okay, well, you guys didn't have blue the first year.
I really like white.
Oh, so she's wrong.
Wait.
Next.
Okay, guys, it's Thursday.
This camera party is literally everything.
Okay, wait, guys. Wait, okay. Yesterday we told you that I dropped the camera lens, but we got a new lens,
so
we're back.
But let me show you.
No, not this one. We're back with that good quality. We got a new lens.
The camera up, guys.
Show
Delphi in the
eye. Robbie. Her skill like this all week.
My hip is gonna fall
and
off.
And guys, and this is what her high to high looks like. What leg do you go up on? Mine? Then we're like this. All over Cam's back. Like,
guys, it was so bad.
Like, if we
it
had
was
a.
So ugly. Okay.
If we had a Almost Friday account, that would have been on it.
Is this privacy? Hello.
Can you look a little happier to be here? Thank you.
Guys, Cam actually tried today. Look at him. Cam.
Oh, hi.
Look. Camo and camo.
And Cam.
Don't play.
Cam and camo.
And camo.
I know that I'm running out of time. I want it all. And I'm wishing they stop trying to turn me off. I want it all. And I'm walking on a wire, trying to go higher. Feels like I'm surrounded by clowns and liars. Even when I give it all away, I want it all. Just like fire, burning up away. If I can light the world up for just one day, watch this madness, colorful charade. No one can be just like me anyway. Just like magic, I'll be flying free. I'ma disappear when they come for me. I kick that ceiling, what you gonna say? No one can be just like me anyway. Just like fire. To laugh at you cause they are all the same. See, I would rather we just go a different way than play the game. And no matter the weather, we can do it better. You and me together forever and ever. We don't have to worry about a thing, about a thing. No.
watch this madness, colorful charade. No one can be just like me anyway. Just like fire.
We've been like right there. I think we're building up to this moment to hit our big one this weekend. So let's just like check in, lock into what we're doing, and make it happen. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Other than that, I'll see you in Atlanta. Let's have a good time this weekend.
Yes! Ready? Let it roll! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
It's time to go to Atlanta. I have practice tomorrow. But honestly, I don't really know if we got like a lot today because the camera wasn't really with us. But we're ready. See you in Atlanta.
So, hi, vlog. We're in
Marty's vlog. They broke their camera.
Yeah, no, so we got a cute lens. We got a new lens. We got a cute little strap because I'm so tired of her dropping
Let me put it on the floor. Let me put it on.
No, no. I know I'm videoing.
Hold the leash. Hold the leash.
Hold the leash. Hold it. I'll hold
it. What do you mean hold the leash?
Don't drop it.
What the? What?
Hold it better. I got you. We're not going anywhere.
So okay. Put it down. Put it down.
Leave the leash. Go.
Okay, so we have, well, first of all,
can you like
everything together looks a little
frumpy.
It looks a little frumpy.
You want to talk about frumpy?
But anyways, it's cute. It's cute merch. So we have the 24K. I'm out of room.
This is what I have to deal on a daily basis.
So, anyways, you saw the 24K merch. These are the sweats from last time, and later I'll show you the profit.
We Genesis.
We are
cheers,
Friday practice.
This new lens getting me right.
Understand. Guys, cheers.
So listen, so last night I hadn't even started packing until after practice. I get home, right? I get home at like 11:30. So I take a shower, my everything shower. Then I tan, because you know, we gotta be tan.
Jenny, I nap again.
I lay down.
Whoa.
For a few minutes to let my tan dry. I fell asleep without packing. I get a call at 6 in the morning from my friend's mom. She's like, are you ready to go? I hadn't even started packing yet. That was the fastest I've ever packed in my life. And I couldn't find my hair, like my hair piece.
never break a sweat for the other guys. When you come around, I get paralyzed. And every time I try to be myself, it comes out wrong like a cry for help. It's just not fair. Pain's more trouble than love is worth, I guess.
It's like 10, it's not that early. It's like 10 and Prof and 24 have brekkie together and he's just
and,
like-
And the pet animal.
Yeah, and-
where's the leash?
I'm the reject, that's
push,
the reject.
Put the leash on him.
No,
why
it's
aren't you
too
holding
close.
The leash?
Oh my God, I'm holding my Bev. But okay, so we're like gonna have brekkie and 24 doesn't go to like 9 something in like 11 hours, like it's fine. And Prof goes in like-
Until 10,
6.
Why am I here?
Yeah, the halls are already behind. Or are we gonna go at 12? That should be the question of the day.
Yeah. Do you
we
think
need a question of the day?
Just like, do you nine. Think we'll go at 12, or we'll be on? Well, we're not on time period.
They're already 40 minutes behind already.
Yeah. Yeah.
Morning, guys.
Of course, you're already digging in.
I gotta make my TikTok.
Good morning, everybody. Say hi. Don't be ugly. Morning.
Ugly.
Good morning, Proppy.
Good morning.
Are we late? Morning. Say morning.
Your
morning,
fire
Autumn.
Just said I was the better twin. And then Lucy was like, I'm so glad she came.
What am I hearing?
Bonnie's better twin.
Okay. You know what?
Yes. Is she the better bass?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, I am.
I don't want to see it today.
Thank you. Yes, I am.
Morning, guys. Morning. Morning.
Good morning.
Morning.
Morning. Morning. I got the crunchy apple juice.
What?
Before you bite into it.
Perfect.
And it sounds like an apple.
You have to like,
shoot it into it.
Sounded like a bottle to me.
Here's our little breakfast setup. It got devoured, so there's not much left.
By Ava, ate it all.
Ava ate it all, me.
Hey, Vogue. My voice is like literally gone, but we just had our team breakfast. It was kind of delish, I think.
Hi, Vogue. So we're just half ready in Autumn's room because, like I said last Vogue, she's just that girl. Like, but anyway, so we're like half ready because we're going to watch Revs. But,
and we go like later. We still meet at 4 and it's only like 1.
So why would we be ready?
Say hi, Autumn.
I just told you,
it's really cold.
I just blew
me away when I was walking up your watch.
Oh, this is not for me. This is not for me. My eyes are watering.
Well, yeah, we're gonna go watch Revs. Oh my god.
Who would be first to die in a horror movie? I think Lucy.
Is that
I think
Cindy,
to be honest.
What?
Yeah, you're kind of slow. Like, Cindy would be like, wait, what?
No, Mac.
Oh my god, yes. It would be Mac or Cindy.
Mac.
Okay, guys, who do you think would die first in a horror movie?
Mac.
I would.
So I think that basically it'd be Mac. Like, he'd either die first or last because he'd just be like, huh? Like, what's going on? Not
he's
even know
just,
what it is.
He wouldn't even know there's somewhere.
Yeah, like, he'd just be like,
he'd be like, wait, what?
He'd be like, hi. Like, what are you doing over there with that knife?
We'd say run, and he'd be like, wait, how? So, like, which leg first?
Yeah.
Like, a skip run.
Be like, but why?
He was like, in a horror movie, like, if they were in it.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, it'd be Mac.
Harley says Mac. I have to think about that. Definitely her.
Well, think about it, why?
She thinks Lila. She's like clueless.
See, Mac would be dancing.
Said that.
You'd be dancing.
Yeah, I started dancing at the donkey. Mac!
Like, look at Mac.
Okay.
Are we still talking about how I would die?
Sorry, Mac.
Yeah.
Lucy.
Lucy.
Why Lucy?
She's the tiniest.
She's scared of everything. She's gonna.
I'm not scared of anything. I'm scared of you. That's for sure.
I knew you're scared. Hi, Bob.
We're finally in warm-ups, bro. Like, finally.
So we're here watching.
And I ain't nobody else.
I
feel the feelings I never felt.
Just kidding.
The way you got me under your spell. Don't you keep it out to yourself. So won't you take it.
Secret.
let you know about that.
But you know,
we got these new beautiful bows. I'm obsessed.
It's gonna be a great day.
She's so pretty. Hey guys, so I had my diet study for breakfast, and I'm ready to kill
okay,
it.
Okay, that's enough.
Okay.
Great.
Time for the queen.
Get her away from
me. Bro, yeah.
Wait.
It's time for the queen.
Okay, wait, let me bow down to you.
No one wanna see you, bro.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Bow down.
I'm the queen here. We are so excited, guys. Like, I can't wait. This is my ugly queen. Actually, they look kind of good today. Like,
get up right now, 'cause all we got is right now.
Tomorrow way too far away, oh. And we can get back yesterday, but we young right now, we got right now, so get up right now, 'cause all we got is right now.
Right now,
tonight is the night, and it can't be wrong. Not if it feels as right. Turn it up, screaming loud, yeah. Tomorrow.
Good night, have a good.
Thank you for getting watching.
Stop and shake it.
Bye.
wait, it's literally like almost 4 afternoon.
You're right.
Guys,
you're right.
We weren't here all day.
I feel like I'm at home, like, because we drove here, so,
like, yeah, we didn't even fly here, so it feels like we're just, like,
and
in Orlando.
And it's not that cold, like.
Yeah, no, it's not. But we're ready for day two. We're coming with energy today.
Energy. I need it. Like,
and,
I
like,
need it.
We stopped at Starbucks, and, like, Autumn got this drink, and it looks like matcha, and I'm, like, ready to taste it. Like, Autumn.
Let's do a tasting call. It tastes really good.
What is it? It's a, what is it? A green tea matcha frappe.
It's matcha?
With tea. I mean, wait. No, it's not. It's
well, green tea is matcha. Like matcha. Yeah. Matcha is green tea. It's a green tea frap with 2 pumps of raspberry, with caramel drizzle on top.
Does this taste like it normally does?
Yes. It literally is so
okay,
good.
Okay, taste it, and then I'll tell her.
Taste it.
Matcha. I love matcha. Okay, so basically, she ordered a green tea with raspberry syrup, a frappe with raspberry syrup and caramel drizzle on top, and they didn't have raspberry syrup.
Starbucks doesn't have raspberry syrup.
All of them, they just continued it like last year. But anyways, I subbed it with 2 pumps of vanilla because like if you put 2 pumps of vanilla in your refresher, it tastes like raspberry. It tastes
the
like
same.
Raspberry. Just hate English. I hate English. Like I just let her put you on with that. Get vanilla like, instead of raspberry.
It works, guys. Like.
Anyway, let's meet the team.
Question of the day is, what's your red flag?
Cheer-wise.
Mine's is, I get lazy and dance.
My tumbling is the same on dead as it is on spring.
Autumn's red flag is also, come in the frame, Autumn.
Come on, Autumn.
Yesterday, bad.
Yesterday she was like, why am I trying hard and jumping? You can't even see me. I'm not doing that tomorrow. Okay, now you have to try.
I have never been in jumps, and I don't think I ever will be in jumps. That's my red flag.
My red flag is that I scratch my back spot with my nails every single practice. Flag is that you're on 3 teams.
Yeah, that is kind of crazy.
Hi, vlog. So my cheerleading red flag is I don't tumble on this team, and I'm a super senior this season. So like, this is our last year. Like, that's literally such a red flag. Like, what next? My cheerleading red flag is probably that I get like mad when stuff's not hitting. It's like
that's like a beige flag.
Like I'm here to stunt. Like why is it bothering me? Like, you know, like
that's like a beige flag.
Okay, fine. I'll think hard. I thought you were gonna say like
my red flag is that like I don't tumble. Like
I thought you were gonna say that your red flag was like you like. She tore. Never mind. Cut the cameras.
Is your biggest red flag in cheer?
Yes.
Am I allowed to say I'm slow?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just, I'm restart.
You got it.
My biggest cheer red flag is that I am extremely slow. I probably get at least 30 reminders of practice of what I'm doing.
That I don't care about anything but cheerleading.
You don't care?
About anything else but cheerleading.
Oh, your red flag is actually the fact that you're 13, throwing 1.5 to doubles. Like, what? Doubles.
She's dating a guy on another cheer team.
Yeah.
That's not a red flag.
Your angel is coming here to save
it's
you.
It's a cheer red flag. It's not a red flag. It's a cheer red flag.
Yeah. Emily's cheer red flag is she has, like, the prettiest doubles I've ever seen, and she gets in her head about it. Like, what?
Right.
Red flag.
And for what?
My red flag is that I still do not know how to main base.
Hello.
Hi. Are you ready for today?
Yes, I'm so ready. I'm ready to hit.
The pen's in my hand.
to not make mistakes, but I can't live that way. Staring at the blank page before you, open up a dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot.
Nothing better, I keep him forever like a vendetta.
was a robber. First time that he saw me, stealing hearts and running off and never saying sorry. But if I'm a thief, then he can join the heist and we'll move to an island. And he can be my jailer, marching to this tailor. Every love I've known in comparison is a failure. I forget their names now, I'm so very tame now. Never be the same now.
Control what happens out there. You can control your attitude, your passion, nothing else. sixth place.
What's going on? Can I get a let's go?
basically, this is a
guys,
friend.
We met Kenzie yesterday, and like,
and, like
it must take a champ to know a champ, because
right,
we know. Like, yesterday, like, we're like, okay, like, we're like, if we won, then like, we gotta come back and take a pic. Like, and what do you know?
What do you know?
What do you know?
Hey.
You know, just a champ.
We all ate down today, so.
98 like, club, I guess.
Yeah, 98 club. Like,
oh yeah,
period.
Literally.
Period.
But like, and now we can cut the cameras. Yeah.